Okay, is the light on? Light on?
Yeah.
Okay. Tate number one, we're here in the Crystal Caverns to find some bones, pieces of history type stuff. So let's just start walking, you know? Whoa, what is that? Whoa. Yeah. What the heck?
Whoa, this looks like the old monkers were trying to tell us something. By music. Gee.
Well, you try and figure that out. I'm gonna go look for some other stuff. You did it wrong. That was orange, not red.
Yeah, give me a few minutes while
okay.
I
got you. I'm gonna go like over here. You're west.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Got you. Let's see. Anything over here? Pretty clear water. Let's see what else is over here. Found some good bones over here. Josh, where are you? Oh my gosh!
What the
freak?
Me, man.
Sorry. Okay. Yeah. Look. There's bones up there. I know we can't get that, but look at this.
Fascinating.
That's actually like... Can you... I don't know if... Is it like too far for you to drill?
Kind of depends.
See if you can reach it. Wait, what? What the... Wait, what?
Go, go, oh my god, go, go. Climb, what are you doing?
Damn, I'm trying my best.
Come on, let's go. Hey, Josh, what the? Josh! What time is it? Make sure I'm not gonna be late for school or anything.
6:30?
Oh no. I'm gonna be late. My books. Where's my math book? Where's my math book? Oh my god. The science project can wait. It can wait. I gotta go. I gotta get to school. Oh my god.
Alright! Is it Jimmy here? Jimmy?
Yarp.
Alright. Gary!
Hey!
Alright, I see you. Why are you late?
I overslept. But I'm like 30 seconds late. It's fine, right? I'm excused.
Yeah, but it's... Alright. Alright, so, today we're gonna be learning about science and freaking chemicals and all that crap. Alright.
Okay.
Just working partners, alright? I'll be right back.
Bro, you really finna let me work with him? Like, please! You really ain't finna have a stroke, man.
Okay, for this assignment, honestly, I'm done anyway. What do you wanna do after class?
We could go grab some food, you know?
Hey, I'm definitely gonna grab.
Hey, take
what?
Me with you,
what?
Bro. I can't do nothing, please. See, he's having a stroke.
Just, okay. We can bring Tyler with us. We can bring Tyler with us, right?
Alright, guys. How's your assignment going?
I'm done. We are done.
Yeah.
I don't know what they're up to.
Has he had his medication? He doesn't usually act like that.
Teacher, he's having a stroke. Take him to the medical office right now. He's having a stroke, man. Get him up out of here.
I don't really care. Not my problem. But, give me your assignments.
Okay.
Dang.
Dang.
Dang. Alright, guys, I actually have to go to another teacher's classroom, so I'll be back.
Thank God.
Okay. Are we excused, or like, what? You just gonna leave us here?
No! Take care of him!
Let's go. Let's go. Hey, we're gonna get you some medicine, buddy. We're gonna get you some medicine. Let's go. Okay, y'all just wanna go to Vegan Monkey? Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
Let's go to Vegan Monkey. Let's go to Vegan Monkey.
Where do all my students go? Point it that way? Alright, bud.
Alright, y'all just wanna get some Vegan Monkey?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Excuse me. Hey.
Hello, I'm an ambulance.
Hello, we'd like to get 3 orders. I'll do a banana. What do you want?
I'll do a pineapple.
Pineapple? Okay, what?
That coconut looks good. I'll take that.
Yeah, we'll do one of each.
And banana.
Thank you. How much are you?
That will be 30 shiny rocks.
And I'll pay.
Appreciate it.
Okay. Thank you. Come again.
Okay. Yeah. Yes. For sure, man. For sure. Sure. Okay.
Okay.
Right.
Jeez, man.
Wait. Shh. Y'all hear that?
Is he like coming down there somewhere?
Yeah.
Is that my computer? It's loud as freak. Come on. What the freak is that? We can just chill anyway in here. It's so loud. Oh my.
What the?
An alert for forest. Volcano. Professionals are on the scene.
No.
Please stay away.
Oh no.
A volcano? How did that happen?
Exactly. We're in a monkey world.
I don't know. What does that have anything to do with the volcano? You know what? Okay. Well, here's a sucky thing, right? I was planning to go there earlier. I mean, like, okay, come on. Let's be real. What's the worst that could happen? There's no way that it erupts today. I mean,
I'm starting to feel a little shaking right now. That could be a bad sign.
Well, they just talk about the volcano coming out of the ground. So, honestly, I kind of want to see what it looks like anyway. I've never seen like a volcano before.
Yeah, let's go.
You want to go? You want to go? Say less. You said number of words.
Yeah.
You said number of the word. Let's go.
Yeah.
Come on. Hey. Ladies first.
All right, buddy. All right.
Okay, let's just go. Come on. Oh, it's getting like really hot. Oh my gosh.
Yeah. just look.
What do you mean?
Me?
Look. Just look.
Yeah,
just look.
You look. Right behind you.
Whoa.
I'm frick. I got my safety gloves on.
But make sure you don't touch the lava because it burns.
Oh.
They weren't kidding, man.
Whoa.
No. Wait, there's a second one.
What's it?
What the hell?
Okay, let's just
that
not.
That bigger. Oh,
here.
Oh, God.
Oh, careful. Here, let's just.
Let's
we're not supposed to be here.
Get out there. Gotta make sure they don't see us.
Yeah. Here, just come, like, over here. Come on. What are they doing?
Hey, give us more time, come on.
Come on, let's go.
Go.
Hey, what are you doing?
This is our house. This is our house. This is our house.
Get up there. It's not safe down here.
I can tell. Okay. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I apologize. We'll stay up here.
Just come on. We don't want you if you try to come down here.
Okay.
All right, sir. Hope you don't die or whatever at your job.
Let's just shut. Go. Just get.
Okay.
Jeez. And stop. That's the government we're dealing with here. But I didn't think the volcano thing was real.
All right, what we do now? Yeah, I mean they're down there. They're down there, bro. What are we gonna do now?
I don't know.
Like, are we just gonna have to keep on like sneaking through just to get an exclusive view at it?
Hey, movie style distraction. Movie style.
I mean,
yeah, but he's going for it.
I forgot one of my tools. I'll be back.
Okay.
Hey, buddy, I heard you scream.
That was nothing. I just dropped my tool on my steel-toe boot. Yep.
Okay, buddy.
I'ma just grab a rock.
What are you doing, man? What's out of there?
Mind your business!
You can't put the rock in there.
Stupid boy! I know what I'm doing!
Whoa, what the? What just happened?
What's going on?
Don't tell me. Please don't tell me.
No.
Oh my god. How should we get out of here? I don't know.
That's what I'm saying.
I mean, we could use the... I don't know. We could use the tree things to...
Guys?
Escape. I don't know. I forgot.
What?
The tree branches too.
We should probably go.
What is
probably run. We should probably run.
Yeah.
Oh god. Hey! Come on. We need to get back to my house. Come on.